That should suffice. Glad to see everything's in good working order. Another of our new EX grenades, the Nu- so named because it contains a vaporized extract formulated. Compared to our first iteration, this EX grenade contains a higher concentration of your fluids, which, whenever you avail yourself of your private room's facilities, we will collect the results and put. So you need. Latest in our line of EX grenades, I give you the number 2. As you may have surmised, this model was produced with various extracts refined from your fecal matter. We suspect that your regular consumption of cryptobiotes has led you to excrete certain compounds that may prove especially effective against BTs. If you would like us to produce more, you need only furnish us with the requisite raw materials via your private room's toilet. I look forward to your feedback.
EX grenade number 0.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Well.
Have a pleasant journey.
Wait, Sam. Doesn't look like you're carrying all the necessary materials for that bridge. Make sure to take everything we earmarked for you.
Contaminated suit.
Thank you.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, looks like you found the site. Huh? Wait a minute. You don't have the bridge materials, do you? You're gonna need them to finish the job, you know.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Hold on, Sam. You can't finish that bridge without the necessary resources. There's no point in heading to the build site without them. Make sure to take everything we earmarked for you. Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Hey, Sam, mind doing me a favor? There's a bridge that needs building. Over a river, just outside that distro center. It's too deep to ford, and we'd like a long-term solution. The foundation's already been laid, and everything required to finish the job should be in storage. All you need to do is carry the remaining materials to the construction area, and use them to complete the bridge. If it turns out there isn't enough there for our needs after all, you'll have to come up with the rest on your own. I know you've got a lot on your plate right now, but remember, this bridge will make your life easier too.
ID. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Okay, Sam. Make your way to the designated construction area for the bridge. The foundation should already be in place. With your help, we'll have the thing finished in no time. There should be a terminal nearby. Access it to submit additional materials. Sam, looks like we found the site. There should be a terminal nearby. Bravo, Sam. That bridge should make life easier for a lot of people. You can be sure that every traveler and porter who passes that way will put it to good use. Keep an eye out for other spots that could do with another well-placed bridge.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Just so you know, Sam, Bistro Center's on the right are stocked with materials you can use to fabricate equipment. You can also take what you need to build structures. That said, there are limits to what each facility can spare. Check their terminals to see what they are.
Thank you. It's all good.
Thank you.
There we go.
coming up on that cargo. And a boatload of mules, no doubt. Stay out of sight and try not to make too much noise if they're within earshot. We don't want this going sideways. Good work, Sam. I knew you'd get what we needed.
my heart the races, I wanted you to know. I will rise again, so. My love for you began. I will fix the pain on my own. My love for you will be
back, are you? You're trying to put the rest of us to shame. Delivery's in damn fine shape.
Active skeletons attached to your legs to enhance strength and facilitate movement. This particular model will allow you to carry heavier loads and help maintain your balance. When boosted, you'll be able to move somewhat faster, at the expense of power, of course. While this basic type does not excel in any particular category, it is resilient, and its battery consumption is comparatively low. Much better than relying on your legs alone, in short. See for yourself.
See you around.
Good work.
restrictions lifted. Hmm.
There we go.
Thank you.
Detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thank you. With this unit, we should be able to power the distro center via the chiral network. Other places too, if it works. Here's hoping the UCA can put our electricity to good use. Mind if I have a look? Great. Everything's in order. I appreciate it. Now's a connection to the chiral network. Go for it.
Network bandwidth is a limited resource, and every structure you build consumes it. However, as you increase your connection level, the bandwidth available to you will increase as well.
About time we did our part. Thanks again. You know, I heard the rest of your team was wiped out. Makes what you're doing all the more incredible. You're a one-man expedition. I hope Amelie's doing as well as you. Wonder if she made it to Edgenaut City yet. It was her that put us in charge of the wind farm. I was with the group bringing up the rear while Amelie led the way. I've never met her in person, but it was an honor to travel with her all the same. When you see her, feel free to tell her I said so, huh?
Sam, got a moment? I ran an experiment with your blood. It seems you were onto something. After dispersing an aerosolized sample of your blood in BT territory, we observed reduced activity. While this is hardly definitive as we have no other repatriates to whom we can turn for additional testing, it does suggest that the bodily fluids of repatriates are repellent to BTs. Mama had the idea of developing a weapon to test this theory. The prototype should be ready soon. And when it is, we'd like you to test it.
Sam, this is the perfect opportunity. We've almost got the whole region on the Chiral Network. All that's left is Port Knot City. Return to Capital Knot City so you can pick up relief supplies for Port Knot. By the time you arrive, we can give you the completed prototype in person. One other thing. It's not very often porters get out to that wind farm. While you're there, you should pick up any outstanding orders. No sense coming all the way back here empty-handed if there's work to be done. Have a look at that delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Congrats, Sam. You're cleared to take on open orders. While they're not as high priority as the ones specifically assigned to you, if you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare, it couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important to someone. So why not do a good deed or two?
That's a request for material transport. By helping the facility replenish its stores, you'll gain access to a greater share of the materials on site. Give, and you shall receive.
Great work. That wind farm you've brought into the network is essential. By way of reward, I've added a little something to your generators. Recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes machines, bikes, and other battery-powered vehicles. A bridge link is another way of describing the connection between you and another porter. If you want to forge a powerful bond, consider a strand contract.